Hello everybody, I'm Ariel here with Minty, because you seem to like her more than me. Which hey. Upsets me. And this is no mods, no mods, no nothing, get here. We have no mods, no nothing, this is just survival multiplayer at its very finest. And, well, we haven't got a clue what we're doing, but I've got 400 subscribers today, guys. Thanks very much to the Ognauts that jumped in and helped that to happen. And thanks very much to Minty's video, because that's got, like, more views than half my other videos put together, so... Yeah. Basically, this is your 400 subscriber thank you video, and you never know, we might do more of the Minecraft survival if you like it. So let us know if you like this kind of thing. Yeah.
God, I have to see how this comes out first.
It's going to be fun. Okay, so we're punching trees, as you can see, guys. We're very excited here. We are punching trees.
Are you actually punching trees, or are you leaving me to do the work here?
I am actually punching trees. I'm hitting trees with other trees, and then I'm going to vomit the wood at you.
Oh, thanks. We need to build something a bit quick.
Yes, we do. Oh, yeah, we have had the server up for about 10 minutes, so it is going dark. So I think what I'm going to do is do what I do best and build a hole. So, I'm going to make a hole. Because I'm a dwarf and I'm digging a hole. We watch too much Yogscast, we really do watch too much Yogscast. There you go, that's a shout out to you Yogscast fans that have subscribed to the channel. Enjoy and stuff. Okay, so we've got a hole. And we can bury ourselves in it until the morning. If we wish. If it gets dangerous, of course. Which, I'm assuming mobs are on, so...
I'm assuming so.
This
Chaos
kindly offered, well, he was coerced into being kind enough to host this for us. Or it was coerced, sorry.
I'm gonna say it.
Yes, Chaos has not decided on a gender yet.
There's a skeleton there.
Oh, should we try it? No, I'm gonna Oh, you're just gonna get killed, aren't you? Are you hitting it with some blocks?
Yeah. Oh, it didn't even drop any bones. There's a creeper.
Run! I forgot that it would go night. We literally have. We're not even ops, so we can't even pretend to spawn anything. Oh, there can actually be no cheating in this.
Oh,
the creeper's like, hello. This is a Jeridoku pack, by the way.
What block you have there?
Oh. People always ask about the texture pack, so I thought I'd say it's a Jeridoku pack for 1.5. Oh, there was another creeper behind me!
Ah! Coming for me!
I tell you what, you keep running, and I'll come up behind it and try and take it out. Punch, right, punch, punch.
Where's this hole that you've dug?
The creeper dug me another one back there, but I think it's back up here. I've got some mud that I can fill it up with.
Know.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's here. It's here.
Okay. There's a creeper above you! Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
I'm in the hole.
Yeah, so am I, but I think the creeper's...
Don't kill me. I have, like, 3 hearts. Don't kill
Hello.
Me.
Hello. So, guys, this is, what should we talk about until morning?
Oh, I didn't even get bone from that skeleton. I wanted it for the wolves!
Can't believe... We've started the video and basically we're in a hole.
Oh dear.
Oh dear, I'm even worse at this than I am at custom maps. Seriously, it's horrendous. Oh well. Not to worry, the weekend's coming because it is Friday. Gotta get down on Friday.
No!
Looking forward to the weekend, yes.
Not that song, shush.
Okay, I had to get it in the video at some point though.
I guessed.
Let's see.
I suppose it's better than Neon Cat.
Oh, the official Yogiverse song. Oh, let's have a look at this. Oh!
That does get stuck
what
in my head.
This creeper!
For goodness sake.
Okay, right, I'm going to be brave, because I've got, like, most hearts left. I'm going to lead the creeper away. Come on, Mr. Creeper. Oh, that didn't really work quite as well as I thought it would have done.
No, that took out half my heart and half of our hole.
It's destroyed our home. We worked so hard to build this. So yeah, first thing we do in the morning is get like a decent house.
Build a house.
Although to be fair, a cave is actually not a bad idea. Because they're easier to build.
That's a good idea.
I'm just gonna get this. I'm gonna see if I can get this pig without being killed. Because then you. Oh, creeper.
Oh my god.
Oh, it didn't drop anything, and I've got a creeper behind me. Oh, now I'm on 3 hearts. Oh well.
We're doing well.
We are. Right.
It's when I start falling off of cliffs because I forget that I'm not actually don't have god mode on anymore.
Yeah, I must admit I'm not used to taking damage. I'm also not used to not having the thunder command at my disposal.
And there's another skeleton over
there. Oh, you've got like 2 hearts. You can't risk killing it yet. Oh, dear.
There's another one there as well.
Do you reckon we can, like, have we got any wood? We can make, like, a crafting table. We might as well just make one out here and then just, like, make a couple of tools to get some stone. And then we can make some coal-ish charcoal. And then we can have light. That would probably make sense, I guess.
Where do you want the
Just stick
table?
It on the creeper hole over here, I think. This could work quite well. This can be our crafting area.
Quite flat.
It is, yeah. There was only like a couple of holes, so I just filled them in.
Why is it glitching? It's not letting me place.
Oh.
That's weird.
Alright, well, we'll place them over here or something. Oh, okay, I'll try it and see what... Oh!
Look out!
Oh!
Ah!
Okay.
Can you place
Notch,
it?
Please fix the game. Thank you. Okay, I'll try and take this skeleton on while you... Uh-oh. I think I will die now. I died. Oh, I've just changed my texture pack accidentally as well. I'm disconnected from the server. Nice.
yeah, I died too.
Yeah, I disconnected as well.
I didn't disconnect.
I must have clicked a button wrong.
I wonder if you'll be able to place stuff.
Hopefully it'll work.
Reconnect.
I'll have to remember to, well...
Drop a bone, skeleton!
I was going to say, I'll have to remember to hide the server IP when I make the video. I would cut that little bit out.
I have a bone. I bet all the wolves have disappeared now.
No, because it's over here. Have you got all your materials and stuff? Because we can make some tools, and then we can get a bit of stone, and then we can make some charcoal, and then we're sorted. And then we can have light, and then we can make a base tomorrow.
I have light.
Yay! Although the sun is starting to go down now, I guess.
Ooh, I forget you have achievements.
Oh, did you get an achievement for that? It's because I've actually got... See how many I've got. Statistics. Nope. That's not what I want. Achievements. So what have I got here? Hey, I've got quite a lot. I've got the cake. No, I've got to make the cake. And the bread. I haven't done those yet.
The cake is a lie.
Yeah, apparently it is. But I've got cow tipper. I got harvest some leather because someone threw some at me. Fly a pig off a cliff. We're doing that on public one letter. There's an achievement. When pigs fly a pig off a... I was too busy looking at my achievements and talking crap about them.
I guess.
Oh well.
Here, have a sword.
Oh, thank you. We got a wooden sword.
There's an axe and a pickaxe.
And a pickaxe, yes. Is that a pickaxe? It looks a bit weird with this texture pack. Okay, right.
You're a skeleton too.
Du, du, du,
Come on,
du,
look,
du,
I'm crafting things here. You should be looking out for things.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm killing... Oh, I found coal!
I can hear you taking damage.
I got bones!
I think I'm gonna die.
No, don't die!
I think I'm going to
don't
die!
Don't die! I'm gonna save you!
Oh! No, I didn't. I have like one
Okay,
heart.
I've got like 2.
One heart.
But... Oh! Bones.
Yay! Thank you!
Oh, I've got coal, but it's going light now, so meh.
Well, if you throw it this way, I can make some torches.
I haven't got it yet. No, I found it, is what I mean. Sorry.
Oh.
I found it, but I can go and harvest it as soon as skeletons burn. So I think it's going quite well so far. What do you think?
Oh my god, there's another skeleton. Oh,
I think I'm dead now.
Jesus.
Yes, I'm dead now. But it's okay. I will respawn from the ashes. Oh dear.
Shall rise and live again. Oh my god, there's two skeletons here. That's not fair. And a zombie.
Hey, get into the light. They're going to be into the sea and they'll start burning.
Ow.
Now. Oh, I've got a bit of world holes. Nope. We're okay. That's cool. Okay.
Ouch.
That's just watching you run away from burning zombies. Like... I may have lost all my tools.
I might have picked them up.
Oh, that's okay then. I've got another bone as well.
Ah!
We've got lots of bones because Minty wants to get... she wants to get some wolves. Which we might need looking at the amount of killing we're having. There you go. Another bone for you.
Thanks!
Alright, so...
Shall I see if I've got your tools?
If you do, that would be nice. Because we can get some stone and start making some decent tools. So, yeah. That would be nice.
I actually haven't. I've only got one set.
Okay. That's fine.
Where did you die?
Hell knows where I died. Okay, right, we've got daytime. Piggoos!
Did you want some tools?
Please, and I'll start getting some coal and stuff. If you want to make a bit of a house, I can get some tools, or if you want to get the coal or whatever, I don't know. Whichever one you prefer to do. Also, I'm going to have a word with Nat. I'm pretty sure he's put extra creepers on this map.
I
wouldn't be surprised either. He'd be sitting there giggling away in the other channel.
I did wonder. Ah, oh, thanks. I have two pieces of
pork. Three now. I know they're raw, but they will still give you like a heart back. Or you can get some stone and cook them. Oh, there's loads of wolfies here! I mean, I'm a man. I find this ordinary. How many have you got?
Where's the other one gone? You can have a wolf too.
Oh, yeah, let's both have a wolf.
I have one so far.
Just be careful not to punch me. This pig's bugged. Oh, you've got a wolfie! Oh. Yeah, you've made him sit down, though. So he's just, like, sat there.
I have three wolfies.
Yeah, but he sat down, this one over here.
Here you go, you can have a couple.
Here, Wolfie. Here, there you go, good boy. I don't think there's any... I think there's only that one now, but that's fine. One's enough for me. I mean, up in near had like five ones and it made me want to hurt myself. Although there is one in here as well. Excuse me, Wolfie.
There's loads. I have three
wow,
wolves.
Wow, I've never seen this many wolves before. I don't even know which ones are mine anymore. There's that many wolves. Anyway, yeah, so we were building a home, that's what we were doing.
Look at my wolfies!
I've only got one! How many of you got? There's like four of them! Oh, no, that one's not yours. Okay, I think
three.
This one's mine.
There's a creeper behind that tree.
Oh, that one doesn't want to be mine. Aww. Aww. Should we set the wolves on the creepers?
No, because I don't want him to die.
Okay, these wolves are not mine, apparently.
I'm going to go...
Oh, are they?
I'm going to go mine for some
trees. I didn't even know. I think you probably stole my wolves. Oh, no, I've got one. So, yeah, mine some trees.
I haven't stolen
them. How do I mine trees?
I gave you my bones.
Yeah, but they didn't seem to like them as much as yours.
Oh, sorry.
You just hit your wolf.
I hit my wolf
again. She's just there. Anybody want some wolf steaks for lunch? Ooh, sheep. We can make beds. I'm gonna get the sheep.
Okay.
I'm not gonna kill the sheep, I'll just take the, you know, the skin off. I'm sure they'll be fine.
That's alright. I have some protection now in the form of three wolves.
That's good. Well, I've got five wolves so far. I need... is it three per bed? Oh, another, I've got another bone as well.
So.
There's like bones everywhere. And some mushrooms. Can we eat mushrooms?
Yay.
Okay.
Yeah, make mushrooms.
Okay, I'm gonna get some mushrooms because I might as well. My wolf is following me. He's like, "I'll protect you, master," or something similar. I'm gonna get some flowers as well.
I have three. Ha ha ha.
And Minty with the evil laugh again. And now famous.
My wolf just pushed me out from under the tree.
Your wolves are turning against you.
They're well behaved. They just like climbing. I was gonna say. Like any puppies do. Jumping up and down.
Okay, well I've got enough. I need to find one more sheep. Come on. Come on, one more sheep. Just one. Oh, I found some piggies though.
Piggies!
Oh wow, there's like loads of them. I'm gonna chop them together with the flesh of their brothers. Oh, wait, I can't actually. They're bugged.
Oh. Yeah.
That's a bit annoying. I couldn't hit that particular one. So I'm not quite sure what happened there. But it's okay, it's okay, we will survive. We don't need food. It's not like it's important or anything.
Well, I have 2 pieces of
pork. Cool, I have one as well. Right, I've got some. I can't find the last sheep though. I'm just. It's gonna be a bit boring for everybody to watch, so I'm going back. Oh! Oh, that was a bit of lag there. Okay, I'm back. Oh, damn dogs. Woof, woof, woof. Damn me.
There you go. Mine is sitting.
Mine's following me because I'm still trying to find a damn sheep. Oh, well, we should be building a house anyway because this is like totally getting like midday now. Oh, you are building a house.
I'm working on it. Probably only be a small house.
Well, it's not like we've got a huge family or something, is it? Oh, sheep! Sheep. Meh.
We have wool.
Right, I've got enough to make beds now. So, as long as we make it big enough so that we can have the beds one block away from a wall, I believe that's what people are saying works. Otherwise, you get it bugged.
Yeah.
So I'm going to go make the... I've got a bit of wood, I think. I've got enough wood as well, so that's good, I think. Yep, 8 should be enough. I might bring our crafting table a little closer. Hell knows where we put it. Is it over here?
It's in the creeper hole.
I think I've lost it. What the hell? Oh no, I've got it. I'm just gonna bring it over with us. Yeah.
Got it. Okay. I'm gonna just make this a bit bigger then.
Put it on there. My inventory is a mess. It makes me cry.
I hate you when it's a mess.
Okay. Well, we can put this outside, like, it's not like it's a big issue for putting it outside just yet, but I just want to make the beds. One bed? 2 beds, we got beds. Yay! I know, it's like the most important thing ever is to make beds. Okay, so if I put the bed here and here, this looks a bit like a double bed, so I'm going to put it there. There we go. Slightly less weird. There we go. So we've got beds now. So we can sleep the night away. Do we need more wood, by any chance?
Awesome. I've got quite a bit here.
So I was going to say, I can punch some more trees, I guess.
I might go and get some stone, might make sense.
As soon as you're doing that, anyway.
Yeah. Oh. Or some coal. Have you got some coal?
No, I'll go and get some. That also makes sense. At least we can skip the night now, though, which is going to be useful.
Either that or stone, at least, to make a furnace to be able to get charcoal.
Yeah.
For a torch.
I'm just going to get a pickaxe. Just, get all these flipping things out of my inventory. Right. That'll do for now. I've only got 1 pickaxe, but I can go get some stone and then make one.
Ah, your little wolfie's following you.
Yep, he's gonna keep you safe. Hello, Cole. How are you doing today?
I'm doing very well.
Oh my goodness, the coal's talking to me. Right.
It's magic coal, didn't you know?
Magic coal. It actually looks like currants in a very weird looking tea cake on my texture pack. Gyarados, it's like little currants or little dots inside, like. I don't know, I'm just thinking of... I'm just being weird.
I haven't got a texture pack on yet. I'm just gonna wait. Oh,
the Gyarados one they made for 1.5 is nice.
Ah.
This is a very nice cave down here. It's a shame if there'd be a creeper in it. Which I think there probably will be. Also, I've got to get out now. Okay, I think this way. There's a little bit more coal there, but I'm going to get it, like, later and stuff.
Forget, I take damage.
Yeah, you can't jump off cliffs.
Don't fall off of high buildings.
Right, let's run back and give you the coal. And then we can make a quick furnace.
Quick.
And then we can make some torches very, very quickly. Hi. I'm thinking you're moving this inside the house then. Okay,
hello.
If you put it down very quickly, I can make some torches.
Yep. Ah, I can get in the door.
How do I work door? Okay, your dogs are gonna... I'm gonna close the door on your
there
dogs
you
so they can die.
There you go.
Kidding! We won't kill them, really.
They might be attacked.
Okay, I made a load of torches. I think I left him somewhere. Furnace. I got an achievement. Hot topic, apparently. Okay, now you can smelt whatever you want. And torches, we've got one there. One there.
They're all outside. One there. All of them are outside.
One there. There we go.
They can't seem
That's
to get
fine.
Through the door.
That's fine. It's definitely getting dark, isn't it? Okay, we should probably go inside. For what is this? Woof, woof, woof. Okay, move out the way. Move out the... Close the door. Glad you find it so funny. Oh, so yeah, we've got... I'll throw you a few torches as well.
I'm cooking some pork chops.
Ooh, can you cook me one as well? I've got one here. Nom 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 nom. Tomorrow I'm going to go and get some more stone.
Yes.
Oh yes. Oh, the dogs have come back! I opened the door and they're gone, and then suddenly they come bounding in from the left. Ah, dear.
They're waiting.
They literally are! My goodness! I've seen dogs worse than this IRL. I mean, better than this IRL. Oh. This bed is occupied, apparently. Oh, I can go in that bed, though. Oh. Apparently I can go into the bed. Thank you. So apparently it's night time, so we can go in the bed. So if you,
Have your pork.
Okay, the left one, it won't let me... I think it's a little bugged. I'm just gonna go off now and disconnect and then reconnect again.
Yay!
You can only sleep at
My
night.
Wolf is
what?
Still there.
It must have... Oh, because I went off. I went off, didn't I? And then you slept in the bed. Okay. Cool. What?
Yep. You made your... Did you make your wolf sick?
Hell knows where my wolf is. Where? Wolfie! Wolfie!
It's here because it's not responding to me. It's here.
Okay, I'm going to get some... I'm getting stone. Because I found like a little cavey thing. I'm going to go and have a look at it now. But I've got torches and stuff to have a look in.
You'd be doing wise to take your wolf in case you were attacked.
No, I won't be attacked.
But never mind.
Fine. I'm going to get in a little bit of stone. I'm coming back anyway. So I'm going to make a couple of pickaxes, and then I'm going to go back down and dig deep and see what I can find. I might find some treasure. Some gold.
Treasure.
Might find some gold. Or maybe some diamond, which would be quite useful. Or anything, actually, would be quite nice. Okay, quick run back.
Treasure! What would you have done if you'd have found a spawner?
I'd be like, Minty!
Then you'd have wished you'd have taken your wolf.
I do love
you?
How it lags occasionally.
Then I can
just occasionally my game just froze.
Oh no, I'm gonna kill these piggies.
Pickle, pickle,
piggies.
Okay, people are gonna think I'm like a girl after this, aren't they? It's not really gonna help my image. Okay, there's a cow in the sea. Near the house. It's quite funny.
You can't hide behind a tree.
You're searching
I
for the
can
pig.
See you. Thank you.
Okay, we should probably we should probably put some mud down in front of the door so we can actually get in the door. There we go. I did.
Put some mud down then.
Okay, I'm gonna make some tools. Oh, I got an upgrade. Yeah, I got a tool. I haven't got this achievement because we normally just spawn stuff on the public servers, aren't we?
I can hear a zombie. There must be a...
Okay, I've made some tools.
What's it called?
So I've got like two stone pickaxes, and I'm just going to go and have a chill down here in the cave.
Okay.
Are you just killing defenseless animals? Oh crap, I can get hurt. I keep forgetting this. Damn it! Should have brought some wood down with me. Ooh, iron! That's good. I found like quite a bit of it. Well, like four nodes of it. It's quite nice.
I'm gonna make a chest so we can throw some
rubbish
in it. Okay,
this cave seems to be relatively safe as well. There doesn't appear to be anything actually in it, which is nice. There's a lot of coal though.
You say that?
No, I've actually been to the entire end of the cave now. It's safe.
Scream.
There's a creeper or zombie or something through this wall, but I'm hoping that I don't dig through far enough.
Let me out, doggies.
I'm just
Look, I love you all very much, but get out the way of the door.
I kill all of Nia's dogs. I mean, I didn't kill them. Shh, they got lost in the server reset.
You killed
Nia. You're here first, guys. If you don't see any videos from me in the next couple of weeks, you know that Nia watched this video. Okay, right. I've got some stone.
Nia, I will slash him with lightning for you.
We're such nice admins, aren't we? It's kind of fun being admin, but sometimes it does make you cry a little bit when people don't behave and you have to ban them. I can see you above there. They can see your name very tinily.
Oh, there's a creeper there.
Did you just die there? Are you okay?
No, I didn't die. I was running towards a cow to attack a cow, but it was surrounded by like a creeper and everything else. Although I think this skeleton's bugged. Yeah, the skeleton's bugged, but the creeper's definitely not. Attack it, wolves! Attack
the wolves are like, screw this. Oh, there's a creeper here as well.
They're just following me.
I can see you. I've seen you being chased by the creeper. Okay, creeper, it's me versus you. Come on, this is how it's gonna go. I'm scared of hitting your wolves, though. Yeah.
My dogs. My doggies. I think it's gonna catch me in the water.
It's alright, I save you. Ow.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Aw.
I've got some here. I only took like 1.5 anyway. Have you got any spare wood in a chest somewhere? So I have like no wood. No. No, is it? It's empty. I'm gonna put all this crap in it.
Off. I have some wood. I've only just made that chest.
I'm just putting some crap in it.
Yeah, did you
want
some wood?
Oh, vomit. It's delicious. Oh, whoa, delicious vomit. Whoa. Thank you.
There
I can make
go.
Some really good tools now. Ooh, more pork.
Excuse me, Wolfie. I might make a double
just because
door
you
here.
Can
just get in and out of our own house.
That sounds like a sensible idea.
Because
it's really hard, this game, isn't it? It's very difficult. Ooh. It's like, you know, yes, right, need to make some tools. Where's my stone? There it is.
Oh, now I've just given all the wood to you.
I
need
here.
To make more for a door.
Sec.
It's okay, we're surrounded by trees. That's alright, we're surrounded by trees.
Take that out. Make a sword. Make an axe. How do I make axe? There we go. How do I work axe? I don't know what I'm doing. And
Mario,
oh dear.
Why do you hate Minecraft?
Put that there and put a couple of extras. Since I've got like loads of stuff anyway. And then I'll put the iron in there as well. We can make like a bucket or something. Wood for you.
Okay, I was just about to put pork chop in there. Oh, thanks. Oh. I've made my door now, though.
Well, I've got a full lot of stone tools, so I can go and delve into this cave of goodness. So, what should we do now? We've got a house. I mean, it's like, what do we do now? We've got... Ah,
what do we do? We need some, I'm going to get some make sand a glass.
Cool.
We have some windows.
And I'm going to dig into this cave.
Ooh. There's another wolf.
Oh.
What?
Ooh, more iron.
That's okay. Ooh,
you have a wolf in your face. You have a wolf trying to lick you.
It's showing me some love.
It's just a little bit weird, but we'll gloss over that.
Aww. Pets are very loving.
I don't have any pets. I'm all alone.
You've got
I'm talking about real pets. Not strange virtual ones.
Forever
also,
alone.
I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a way that you dig, but I'm just ignoring that. And oh, that wasn't a good idea. I'm just digging anywhere. Minty tells me off for doing this.
Digging all over the
digging
place.
Holes. I don't even know where I am anymore.
Dear.
Oh, it would be better to have right where, wouldn't it? Okay. Dig. I'm digging.
Diggy hole.
See, I was trying not to do that. Who was it that said in my last video, in our last video, that I did everything that Simon normally does? I died in lava. I set TNT off. What else did I... Oh, I set on fire. So apparently I did everything that Simon would normally do.
The trouble is, that's where we watch it.
Yeah.
So much. You just pick up on things. And you just...
Like, spontaneously singing Diggy Diggy Hole. I don't even know why that's become popular. It was just some random thing in a series. Everybody instantly loved it. It was pretty brilliant, yes.
Yeah, but it was brilliant.
Simon, if you're watching this, get well, mate. Get well. Yeah. I'm going to make sure he watches this now, because I'm going to send it to him and say, damn, we'll watch it. I fell into a very big cave. I don't know how the hell I'm ever getting out of here. that's no doubt another subscription email. Oh, dear.
Put your phone
No, skeletons, but I put a wall on them. They're fine. They're behind the wall. Oh, dear.
It's starting to get dark, by the way.
Get out of here. Okay, I've got to make a ramp up and just... Okay, I've got to... Okay, I can do this. I can... That would have made more...
You should have taken a bed with you.
That would have made sense, actually.
Like a sleeping bag.
Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Don't panic. Don't look at this guy's coming towards you. It's fine. You're safe. You're not going to get eaten. Run. Sword out. Oh, wait. This is, shovel. There we go. Okay, I'm on my way. I ain't afraid of no creeper.
Okay.
I kind of am, but... Who are you going to call when your house is blown up? Not a Mariel. That's for certain. Okay, I'm going to make it. I'm nearly out.
Where's my third wolf? Come on, you. Get inside.
A kennel?
Might have to make a kennel.
I don't think anybody in the history of Minecraft has ever made a kennel before. Oh, dear. They probably have, yeah.
I'm sure they have.
Okay, don't lock the door. Don't lock the door. I'm back. Don't let me in. Locked in. Oh, dear.
Yeah.
Well, that was...
Automatic lock-in. There's one wolf in here, and the other two are sort of, looking in. Jumping up and down. You can have a piece of pork.
Okay, is that my dog?
Behave. Don't make too much noise whilst we're sleeping.
Oh, okay.
No, your dog was around the corner. I don't know. It's fine.
There we go. That's just, yeah. That'll be some people's dream come true, watching you there. There we go. You're welcome. Oh! Ah! Ah! How?
Ah!
Your dog's killed me, hasn't it? Your dog killed me.
Probably because you may have punched me.
Oh, we're so bad. Okay, I'm falling through. Okay, I'm in the house again. Oh, it spawns you where your bed is, don't it? So why did that do that?
Yeah.
Try it again.
Because I don't know. I've got all your things here though. Don't punch me if things spawn. My dog will
kill
you.
Why?
I'm gonna die myself now.
Okay, right. Okay, I'm sorry, they have to look a bit closer now. See, this works. I can see you looking in the corner there. This to go, do I have to? No! Oh, well, apparently the beds are not going to be an option anymore for some reason. Oh. It's okay, but I can get all my stuff right now. Yay! Sorry. Okay, I'm going to throw all your stuff out again, so you can... Well, this is going really well.
Wolf's whimpering.
I know.
Well, it worked when you disconnected.
I don't know why that didn't work this time.
I'm here. My little wolfies.
Oh, well. That was fairly entertaining. Yes. Hopefully people enjoyed watching us be really crap and hopeless, but yeah. Oi! Stop peeing on the bed!
My dog on your bed.
I just don't know why it's not... Well, there must be, it's like a cave or something underneath here. Yeah, there must be a cave like underneath or something. Zombies.
Zombies.
Remember your zombie. Sorry. That's a flash from the past there. Any old people around? Yes. You'll recognise that tune, or, well, my bad singing of it. Okay, right,
oh,
screw this.
Doggies.
Torches everywhere. Right, should we give the night a try again? Okay.
Moving the beds around. Hold on, I don't want it on a wall. Mind my little doggy. I don't want to hit you. Because that will hurt. Okay.
Maybe it's the dog being in the house that's causing the issue. Perhaps. Yeah, but what if
the dog
outside might work? Okay, one more try.
If it doesn't work,
I'm already dead, trust me.
I'm gonna stab you with my sword. My walls protect me.
Ah! Okay, well, we've safely, oh, you stabbed him with your sword, didn't you? Oh, well, yeah, that was,
How did you respawn beside your bed?
Oh.
I respawned.
That's quite
spawn.
Funny, actually.
That's not
so yeah,
fair.
that was Let's Play Minecraft with Minty and Moyo. That was part one in a successful. I'm getting eaten by these, aren't I? So that's that's part one in hopefully a very successful series. That amount of chaos was done as a thank you for 400 subscribers. I believe I'm on 406 as I film this. So thank you very much, guys, for subscribing. Please pass it around to all of your friends and your family and your pets. And thank you very much, Minty, for joining me and stabbing me in the neck and in the back and various other places. Thank you. Thank you very much. And, connection lost, so... Thank you, guys. Right, done.
Oh.